The connected load of a consumer is 2 kilowatt and his maximum demand is 1.5 kilowatt. The demand factor of the consumer is option A 0.75, option B 0.735, option C 1.33, option D 1. The correct answer for this question is option A 0.75. The solution of this question is as follows. Demand factor is maximum demand by connected load. So demand factor is maximum demand by connected load. 1.5 divided by 2 is equal to 0.75. So option A is correct.